Arabic is a fascinating language. Just by knowing the root letters and the patterns, you can even know meanings of words you've never even come across. It's a global language, it's easy to learn, and it's the key by which many Muslims acquire in order to have deeper connections with the divine. But the ability to listen and respond to Arabic is a long-lost prophetic tradition for many Muslims today. في هذا البرنامج سنريكم كيف أن شخصاً لم يقم ولم يعيش في أي بلد من البلدان العربية قط مثلي ومثلكم يتمكن من فهم ما يستمع إليه مما قرأه الإمام عند الصلاة أو الدعاء مثلاً وما يستمع إليه من حوار بين الناس فيصل معناه إلى قلبه عفوياً فيرد الشخص عليه عفوياً كذلك بشكل أو بآخر. So if you are a new learner embarking on your Arabic learning journey, or you have been learning Arabic for some time but have yet to develop your listening skills and want to have a taste of this experience, then this program is just for you.